those times when you feel like there's a sign there on your back. Says I don't mind if you kick me, seems like everybody has. Things go from bad to worse, you think they can't get worse than that, and then they do. You step off the straight and narrow and you don't know where you are. Use the needle of your compass to sew up your broken heart. Ask directions from a genie in a bottle of Jim Beam and she lies to you. That's when you learn the truth. If you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. If you're scared, don't show it, you might get out, or the devil even knows you're there. Darkness, I've been down to my last match, filled 100 different demons, breathing fire down my back, and I knew that if I stumbled, I'd fall right into the trap that they were laying, yeah. But the good news is there's angels everywhere out on the street, holding out a hand to pull you back up on your feet. The ones that you've been dragging for so long, you're on your knees, you might as well be praying. Guess what I'm saying, if you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. If you're scared, don't show it, you might get out, or the devil even knows you're there. Yeah, if you're going through hell, keep on moving, face that fire, walk right through it, you might get out, or the devil even knows you're there. Things go from bad to worse, you think they can't get worse than that, and then they do. You step off the straight and narrow and you don't know where you are. Use the needle of your compass to sew up your broken heart. Ask directions from a genie in a bottle of Jim Beam and she lies to you. That's when you learn the truth. If you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. If you're scared, don't show it, you might get out, or the devil even knows you're there. Well, I've been deep down in that darkness, I've been down to my last match, filled 100 different demons, breathing fire down my back. And I knew that if I stumbled, I'd fall right into the trap that they were laying, yeah. But the good news is there's angels everywhere out on the street, holding out a hand to pull you back up on your feet. The ones that you've been dragging for so long, you're on your knees, you might as well be praying. guess what I'm saying, if you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. If you're scared, don't show it, you might get out, or the devil even knows you're there. There's a sign there on your back. Says, I don't mind if you kick me. Seems like everybody has. Things go from bad to worse. You think they can't get worse than that, and then they do. You step off the straight and narrow, and you don't know where you are. Use the needle of your compass to sew up your broken heart. Ask directions from a genie in a bottle of Jim Beam, and she lies to you. That's when you learn the truth. If you're going through hell, keep on going, don't slow down. If you're scared, don't show it, you might get out, or the devil even knows you're there. Well, I've been deep down in that darkness. I've been down to my last match, filled 100 different demons, breathing fire down my back. And I knew that if I stumbled, I'd fall right into the trap that they were laying. Yeah. But the good news is there's angels everywhere out